Idris Elba says Meghan Markle will be a role model for all women in Britain as he meets Prince Charles. Idris Elba labeled future Duchess Meghan Markle a beacon and role model ahead of a Buckingham Palace dinner with the Prince of Wales to celebrate the work of the Prince's Trust. The 45-year-old actor was joined by his girlfriend Sabrina Dore, 29, as well as Emma Sandy at the meal on Thursday, where he spoke with Prince Charles. Idris, the former beneficiary of the charity, took time at the bash to lavish praise on Meghan, who is engaged to Prince Harry, as he celebrated Britain's diversity. Asked about Black and the Trace models, and whether Meghan would be a positive influence on society, he told PA, "Meghan Markle, as a person, regardless of her color, is a role model. As a strong woman marrying into our royal family, she's going to be a role model for any woman, Black, white. The point is that of course our society is one of mixed heritage and it's nice to see Meghan within the royal family. It's great. And of course she going to be a beacon and of course she going to be someone that people look towards." Asked if that is important to him, he replied, "I think it is. Absolutely. Our country is built on our monarchy, we love our monarchy and it's good to be connected." Harry, 33, and Meghan, 36, announced their engagement on November 27 after dating for just over 18 months. They are due to marry at St. George's Chapel, Windsor Castle, in May next year. Idris seemed in good spirits at the dinner, which featured a performance by singer Emma Sandy, and was arranged to celebrate the growth of the Prince's Trust following a successful campaign to raise £40 million. Whilst the Luther actor opted for a smart tuxedo, his gorgeous girlfriend dazzled in a glittering black gown that offset her diamond earrings. Sabrina was crowned Miss Vancouver back in 2014 and has been working as a model ever since. The couple went public together at the Toronto International Film Festival in September. It was the actor's first public relationship since he split with makeup artist Nadiana Garth, who he shares his 3-year-old son Winston with. The Wire actor also has a daughter Aizen, aged 15, with ex-wife Kim Norgaard. Idris recently starred alongside Jessica Chastain in Molly's Game, which is the story of Molly Bloom, the former Olympic class skier who ran the world's most exclusive high-stakes poker game. The British actor plays her criminal defense lawyer after she is arrested in the middle of the night by 17 FBI agents.